you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Yeah. Yeah, shame on that front.
Thank you.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Thank you.
Get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Hello? Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup. Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my god, that's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send it to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives about the store.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
Well, there was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Any guess how those infected got through the fence?
Guess? I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the husk.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gas Mask Man. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head, so he wears a gas mask all the time, like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the husk and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.